My first impression of Gary was a bit scary. He looks like kind of a rough and tumble guy. But after just a little bit of time with him, it's real easy to see he is a teddy bear. I could easily have misjudged the book by its cover.